Okay, we got some photographs here that got curled after being stored in damp, musty basement for years. Here's a couple of samples right here. So we're just going to feed these right through a laser printer and the heated rollers that are usually used to set the powder onto the paper, and use that with an envelope as a wrapper. Stick those right in there. I got a page all queued up and ready to go. Let's see what we get here. Here goes pass one. We'll probably run it through it twice to get the best possible amount of heat under those photos and help reshape them a little bit. Alright, there's one. Turn it around 180 degrees and feed it to the other way. And there's two. Now this probably wouldn't work on an inkjet printer. It's got to be a laser because it's got those heated rollers in there towards the end. I can feel the heat in the envelope. Pressing them nice and flat already, if you can see. And here they are. They're not perfectly straight, but a little bit of maneuvering, and they've gone from something like this that won't stay to something like that. A few more times through, and it might be in really good shape. So give it a shot.
Alright, here are the befores, and then here are the afters. Still need a little work. A couple of them need to be fed through a few more times, or reverse curled with your fingers to get them to straighten out a little bit more, but not bad.